been a couple days since I did the last part to the video. Number 9, this is going to be number 10. And with any luck, it'll be the last one. I should be able to finish it here. First thing I need to do, this edge is still out a bit far. I need to bring that in. And it's still a little bit thick in some parts. Here especially, so I'm going to take the flakes off of this face, even that out, and then I'll work on the base, Dalton base, and then I'll make the tip to match basically. And I sharpened up my pressure flaker quite nicely, quite sharp there, to get these fine flakes. Want to make sure everything's on camera. Today I haven't done the best job with that overall. I'll leave that part for when I'm working on the base. Decent start. Bit in a little bit deep at the platform because the flaker is so sharp. It was a little too sharp there. I just broke it a little bit. Okay, well that gets that edge in nicely. Can't speak. Evens out this flaking pattern a little bit. I'll have to bring this in a little bit more too, but I just wanna, yeah. Just make sure I get this base well made, and then I can worry about everything else. So, the Dalton is a kind of eared point, so it's got a concave base, kind of like that, and then there's these little concavities here, not quite notches, almost notches. So yeah, it kind of comes down to these little ears here, kind of rounded ends. So I'll come up from the base, try to get some nice thinning pressure flakes as I do it, with any luck. Good. Trying to set up a semi-fluting flake. Just, you know, with pressure. Not quite. Didn't have my angle right. One chance to get a big flake to save everything here, but it's a pretty low chance, I think. Yeah, nope. Had that angle too much in there. Oh well. Not a big deal. Should be able to thin down this face pretty nicely. Starting with the big one from over here. It's just tricky to hold this piece, you know, I don't want to snap it in half. Pressure flaking things this way when they're really thin, it's pretty tricky. Was a good one. Helpful. It's way too small. Sun poking in here a little bit. It actually reflects off the window behind me. I do have a shade umbrella over top of me. So I've got a mini fluting platform set up here. I felt it pop just as I was gonna release it. I can maybe try again. Yeah, there was a sharp part of that platform that just wouldn't go away last time. That's better. Okay, I'm happy with that. That'll probably be the final base. Yeah. I think that's fairly decent for a Dalton bass. Next, I'll just put the little side convexities in there. First, I'll ground this down real nice. Grind it down. And I'll do more of this off camera. You know, I think even with the Dalton, the bases are ground fairly heavily for the haft. You know, you don't want any sharp points in there. Oops. Careful with those stones. Everything is very fragile at this point. I think I'll probably leave it like that for now, at least until I've got the edges all finished up. And this is already at 23 minutes, so I'm sure I'll have to turn this into another part. Much longer video than I originally planned, I'm sure, as they always are. Now how am I gonna do this? Getting pretty sweaty out here. It's a very hot day. You can hear the cicadas. They've joined this video with me. So pretty much all I need to do is, you know, these edges are still a tiny bit kind of, you know, convex. Slightly this way. They should be more straight to the point. So I'm gonna get this point worked out. A little too rounded up here. I'll probably start by bringing it in this way. Once I get a nice point on it, then I can bring in the rest of the edges to match. Then I'll sharpen it up, put the, you know, the serrations on it, and be finished. I'll do a little bit of it on this video, a few minutes at least. Should sharpen up my pressure flaker. I'll definitely need to do it for the final video. I need a slightly bigger one here if I can get it. Try and balance out this face right here. Okay, not too bad. Did the trick, more or less. Same thing here. A really big one would be great. One more try. Okay, that's enough, I guess. Blends it in better, at least. So you can tell with, you know, that round of pressure flaking, I wasn't trying to get, well, for the most part anyways, I did get a few, but oh, nice catch. It's getting slippery out here. What was I saying? Yeah. Wasn't trying to get the huge flakes, just trying to even everything up, get that edge in. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do the rest on the next video, because this one's at about 30 minutes now, so yeah. Getting closer, but I still got another part to this video series to go, at least one more. Hopefully just the one. Alright. Yeah. So I'm gonna auction this piece off. And if anybody has auctioned by this point, that's cool. You can do so down in the comments of this video. At the end of the series, I'll do an official auction bidding video where you can all place bids for it. And however high it goes, that's how high it sells for. And I'll send it to the winner, wherever in the world they are, at their cost. So yeah, place some bids. And as always, thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Cheers.